last time the run went horribly. And I even died pre-dragon. Let's, not make that mistake twice. I've played two runs today, and both of them were really, really solid, so hopefully this one follows suit. Then maybe I can even have a three Lich kill streak. Who knows? Oh, this is a dangerous position to be in. Okay. This guy has a key. Well, it's not totally useless, but would much rather have a second key as opposed to extra health. I feel like all the shrines have a downside except for that one. I have no idea if it's because that one doesn't have a downside, or if the downside is just like some sort of statistic that you don't immediately see. Oh great, it's my favorite enemy. He's a lot harder to deal with than other floors. Free chest. And it's got a key. A meat bun. So meat bun, I'm pretty sure, as long as you don't get hit, you get various statistical upgrades if you've activated meat bun. I'm pretty sure that's how that works. Yeah, it definitely is. I killed that enemy way faster than usual. So we need two keys to unlock the secret floor, and then we're able to open one chest this floor. Maybe another if the boss drops a key. Okay. I'm not sure what that does, actually. Getting rid of the explosive barrels as fast as possible. That bolt almost hit me. Remember, I do have two blanks. Got him. Nice. It's a decent floor clear weapon. Boss did not drop a key, so we won't be opening that blue chest. Actually, we should probably destroy it. Careful. Of the upgraded, yeah. really like to get rid of this guy. Okay. Also, I lost my meat bun. Don't need the ammo drop. Really, I'm just worried about, like, last run that I did on stream was a complete dumpster fire. I'm hoping to not replicate that with this one. Still don't need ammo drops. Probably won't need ammo drops until after the boss fight. That was close. I'm really not sure what the pig does. I might have to look it up. In fact, I'm gonna look it up. Maybe the Ammonomicon tells me. Hero pig. Listen. I'm gonna Google it. Hero pig. Gotcha. What do you do? If the player dies, the pig will jump in the way of the finishing shot. Okay. So basically like an extra life type thing. Keys. Now we have a key, but let's see what the other chest is before opening that one. Quite a barrage of bullets being chucked at me right now. Oh no. I don't like those brown slimes. Those white and blue bats scare me a lot because of scary. Someone's got it. I'm glad this room is as large as it is. Alright, we're killing stuff. See, it was easy. Easy game. You can stop spawning enemies now. Remember that that big mushroom is over there. Good? Okay. If I let the enemies get too close, this room can be scary. There's several rooms in this game that when you enter them, you're just kind of trapped in a corner. What have I done? He spawned right next to me. Alright, we're gonna go for the green chest then. Blech. Disappointing. Let's end a boss's dreams. Okay, this is the scary phase. Gonna blink that. I don't remember if this is good or not. Okay, yeah. This weapon is really good. But its range is very, very small. So it's kind of hard to use. didn't know you survived that. See, this is one of those rooms I'm talking about. Trapped in a corner for a sec, although that wasn't too bad. I need a boss weapon. Something that can clear out bosses quickly. Well, I found my answer. I'm just a little too broke for it right now. But I will pick that shotgun up. Ammo. Nice. Clear? More than one boss weapon would be really, really nice. But one is better than zero, so. Ah, this is. Decoy. Explosive decoy. Yeah, alright. Metronome. Uh-oh. Oh, so this is better now. Ooh, it doesn't have the horrible spread on it anymore. This boss is really hard to flawless, by the way. Dang it! Yeah, that's why. Oh no. So. Gonna use directional gamepad. Or directional pad for floor clear. So basically, the way the metronome works, as long as I am holding this weapon and killing things, this weapon will get more and more powerful. Then if I switch off of it, or I think if I get hit as well, I will lose all the built-up strength. Nice. And keep going. Keep going. And mutation. Yeah. Something competent, please. I don't remember this gun. What does this do? Transforms between three forms based on current ammo. Heck yeah. It's a good boss weapon. There's the boss. Hit me. That wasn't very kind. Ooh, that's a mimic. It's speedy. Unchanged. All right. I'm curious how this does against bosses, actually. Kind of sucks. So we're gonna switch to this. Let my lack of blinks get to my head. So explosive decoy is not my kind of item, I have learned. It is yet to be useful to me. Ooh, that was close. Nice. Oh. That's not what I was expecting. This. So I just got a lot of stuff there. Zombie bullets. Nice. Is a little scary. I will avoid doing that mini boss if I can. me almost eat Spike. Where's the dude? Oh. So. I'm bad. I'm doubly bad. What do you give me? Okay. Green chest is plenty. Another. Ooh, my pig is actually shooting stuff now. Up. This one is kind of crazy. I have a lot of passives and familiars. It's not great on the gun side, though. I'm actually gonna use my basic pistol for the rest of this floor. Just cause I'm running out of ammo. It's okay, my basic pistol is gonna get real strong. That's not cool. I wasn't sure what to give ammo there. Oh, this thing sucks. Wait, what? Passive? Shoots miniature bullets on dodge roll. Ah. kind of neat then. So. This was a mistake. A little hard to tell what's going on. Cool. Now I know that I don't have to do the mini boss room. Ooh. And I had just enough money for it, too. The shop is locked behind the mini boss, but honestly, like, absolutely not. Switching guns, okay. Boss makes me nervous. Awesome. I did flawless it, I think. Yeah. So, in terms of floor clear. I don't like any of these for floor clear, other than the Marshall. Bitrate said goodbye. Always does. That boss and the dragon. Even people stream at high, like, way higher quality, the stream just dies. Ooh. Ammo right out of the gate. Oh, they hit me. You're so rude. Haha. Get yeeted. Dodge rolling while having flight feels so weird. That was so close. So, the goal is to get out of here. As fast as possible. Nice. There are probably better things to get that to, but... Right. So, start with this. Last time I got here, I died. But, well, I guess I'm not getting extra health. Stop killing my turtles. Oh crap. I hate this face. I'm trying so hard. It's just hard. It's okay. I have plenty of health for Chamber 6. I imagine the bitrate doesn't like this phase at all either. There's quite a lot on the screen. Probably one more. Scary. Alright. Start far clean with the Void Marshal and then see what happens from there. Just don't make too many stupid mistakes on this floor and we'll win. Right, this is the room where enemies spawn on the outside for. Yep. Ah, this time I remembered. Remember that I have flight. It's huge. I'm gonna try up first. Nice. I've actually gained health so far. Up was the right choice. Or just stand up. Okay. little scary. Oh, that was hit. Let's try this out. Come on. Ooh, nice. This is the scary room. Didn't get hit on the scary room. Full HP. Oh, dead end. I'll be fine. This run. Just gonna take a while. So I can't seem to find the exit. Oh, there we go. Phase one. I mean, I definitely win this run. That actually gives me a 3-win streak. A 3-witch kill streak. That was a little scary. West phase. It's not doing it quick enough. I'm actually really scared. It's got me cornered and I don't like that. Okay. Nice, I win. Hey, thanks for watching. It's a good stream. Really good Enter the Gungeon run. I don't know if I've ever had that many familiars on a single run. I will be back on Friday for a Fast Friday. Thanks for watching.